I grew up in Makausa squatter camp. The reason why I loved school so much was that I could get food, the food that I couldn't get from home. So me being able to pass and get the results that I got meant my family also getting away from poverty as well. We as young people, we also need to take leadership. If you really want something, you have to put your heart and mind into it and try and make it happen.